And how's it feel, man?
It feels pretty good. About normal, you know.
Okay.
Just out here. I'm at the track, I guess. Looking around, just scoping out, figuring out what's going on. But it's pretty much the same as always. It's just, like I said earlier, reactionary driving is what I plan on doing, you know. See a problem and react to it.
All right, so you made it through tech and everything, right?
Yeah. Turn around.
Well, look, there's Casey.
You want to go walk the course?
Want me to walk the course?
Yeah.
All right, I go walk the course.
So
yeah. All right, and then there's Devin, like, trying to do something to the car over there on that side.